Maybe we should wait until Eleanor gets back before we finish our granola and juice.
Yeah. What do you want to do while we wait?
I don't know. Wait a minute. Remember when Eleanor said she loves this place because it's cozy? Like a fort?
Yeah.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so.
Let's build a real fort.
If we hurry, we can finish before Eleanor gets back.
Then we can have our picnic in our fort.
And there's the perfect spot.
We can put the main room here and the reading room here. What do you think, Ari? Ari?
We can put the snack room over here and the other snack room over here. And here, a room for extra snacks.
Ari, what are you doing? The perfect spot is over here by the big tree.
Really? I thought you meant over here with all these rocks. I mean, this is the perfectest of all perfect spots.
Really?
Really? Please?
Well, since you said please, okay.
Okay, so first we have to move these rocks.
Rocks? If you say so. Why are we moving these rocks?
For the walls. All forts have rock walls. Oh, whoops!
Owie! Ari!
Sorry, Olive. I guess they are pretty heavy.
Then I think we should make the walls out of sticks and the floor out of leaves.
How's that gonna work?
Go and get some sticks, and I'll show you.
You got your leaves all over my sticks.
No, you got your sticks all over my leaves.
Well, I didn't want to use sticks in the first place. I wanted to use rocks.
Well, I didn't even want to build the fort here. I wanted to build it over at the tree.
Well, maybe we should just build our own forts.
Well, maybe we should.